fire. Come here, my beauty. This one looks handy. Growing up generally sucks. It's no fun constantly wondering whether you'll ever make something of yourself. But the secret to keeping sane? Keeping busy. I've got my own room, which I love. It's like my own private fallout shelter, and I can spend time there doing exactly what I want. And I love nothing more than music. MGMT, Snail Mail, Soccer Mommy. If not for them, I'd be bonkers already. Their songs are so freaking relatable. Unlike most of the stuff that people around me think is important. Either way, it's good to have them around. Man, how cool would it be on the same stage as Lindsay, with a real Stratocaster in my hands? The cheering crowd, percussion banging from behind, my sweaty palms sliding along the strings. Sometimes, I like to press play, pretending I'm her while standing in front of my mirror holding a broom for a guitar. Once, my dad caught me doing that. Cringe. Well, time for practice. Here I go! Ready or not, here I come! Nice! Great!
I rock!
I'm ready! You go, girl. Awesome.
Yeah.
Yes! That's it! Yes!
Heard a knock on my door yesterday evening. It was my dad, with a frickin' electric guitar in his hands. Just for me. He told me that ever since he saw me with the broom, he wanted to buy me one. He also told me it was also his dream to play. It was kinda touching. He said, "Here you go, kiddo. Maybe you can make a use of it." He's a good guy. I'm glad he's around. We moved to the city last September. It was hard, leaving my whole world behind. Even though it's only like 20 miles away, and I still see my old friends a lot. Dad signed me up for guitar lessons. Learned a lot. And the teacher says I'm a natural. I've even started writing some of my own music. And honestly, it's not half bad. Yeah, I know. I'm so modest. I use the subway to get around and see people busking there all the time. The station near my new school isn't huge, but it's not popular with buskers. So I guess that makes it a good place to start. Let's rock! Yeah! Awesome!
Let's get loud! Oh, yeah. I can do it. Nice. Yeah.
met some really cool girls today, May and Kate. They invited me to jam in May's garage, where they practice all the time. Kate says she saw me playing a couple of times and was impressed. Man, this sounds like an opportunity to make a band. So hyped. Hanging with the girls a lot lately. Started writing a new song yesterday. Kate loves my lyrics. She says that I'm the next Amy Winehouse. I wish. But we managed to produce some arrangements in May's mini studio. Things are going so well that I'm just waiting for something to screw it up. Ah, and finally got the tattoo I've always wanted. Looks really cool. Can't wait to not show my parents. Ah, shoot. Here we go again. Here I go!
Ready or not, here I come. Oh yeah! I think I jinxed it. Cause things are totally screwed up now. Me and Kate aren't friends anymore. Don't want to talk about it. She took May with her. Damn, I love that girl. Oh well, back to guitar practice. Well, what do you know? I'm playing a show, a real gig. It's local, still. Man, someone wants to listen to me playing and wants to pay me for it. What a crazy person. What should I wear? Damn,
Gotta go and buy a new outfit for this occasion.
I'm ready! Boom! Nice! Great! Go, girl. We'll be right back. Let's rock. Great. More. Let's get loud. Boom. Nice. I can do it. Boom. Ah, shoot. Here we go again. Nice.
Here I go! Yes! Ready or not, here I come! Yeah! I'm ready! Dang! You go, girl! Nice. Great.
Damn,
Turns out a friend of the bar owner is a headhunter for a local indie label, and he was, quote-unquote, impressed by my performance. He's serious about the whole thing, because I'm getting signed. Just wow. It's only been like, what, 3 years since I got my first guitar? Dad bought it, and I still have it in my old room. I play it from time to time when I come around for a visit. Dad's so proud of me. He was the first person I called with the news.
Working hard on my songs lately. Producer from the label is really competent. He taught me many tips and tricks on how to enhance my pieces. Writes his own music too. Never had someone else to compare my stuff with. It's definitely an illuminating experience. I think he's hitting on me though. Awkward. Gotta confront him about it. It's starting to be tense. Let's rock! Oh, yeah! Yes!
get loud.
Yeah.
I can do it. Ian was still nagging, and I had to step up. Man, what a mess. The guy is a total jerk. I told him I feel uncomfortable with his behavior, and he just acted like usual, as if I haven't said anything. Still continued with his ways. So after a while, I just popped and went all out on him. Then all hell broke loose. He promised to destroy my career, that I will never make it in this city. Things like that. I went straight to the studio manager. She removed him from the project and assigned me a new girl producer, Amy. We get along way better. I still sometimes see Ian in the offices, but we just pretend to not know each other. It's been a month since the release of my debut. Man, what a ride. I'm touring right now, and dear goddess, all the stuff happening around is overwhelming. So many people coming to the shows, the scope of the tour, media attention, all so great. Well, maybe the reviews could be better. Gitaru magazine gave it only 4 out of 10. Ugh. Still, oh boy. Everything is going well. I'm trying to wrap my head around all this, but it's happening so fast. This evening, I'm playing during a well-respected indie summer festival. Fingers crossed. Ah, shoot. Here we go again. Great. Here I go. Yeah.
Ready or not, here I come.
Awesome. Dang.
marshmallow. So this is it. Everything I dreamed about ever since Dad played me OK Computer on our trip to Wisconsin. You could call it a victory, but I'm kind of sour. Don't get me wrong. Everything is going fine and exceeding my initial plans. It just feels like the finish line already. But I'm only 23. I reached the goal. What's next? Yeah, maybe I'm overthinking. Don't know. Enough of that. Parents are super proud, and I am being covered in gold by the label. I'm not changing my attitude towards growing up, though. It still sucks, but keeping myself occupied made it suck a little less. Go, girl. Let's rock! Oh, yeah!